What's inside?
New toys!
Nice Halloween party, Superman.
Thanks a lot, Cyborg. Spider-Man helped me decorate.
Yeah, I can tell.
Did you go bobbing for apples yet?
Ooh, I love apples. Let me go try. I'll just get the biggest... Whoa! Where am I? Ah! How did I get in this room full of giants? I better hide over here so I don't get smashed.
Hey, where'd Cyborg go? I wanted to ask him about his waffle recipe. I'll go to the last place I saw him. This is the last place anybody saw Cyborg. I wonder. Cyborg, are you in there? Whoa! Hey Cyborg, I don't think we were invited to the Giants party. How did we get here?
It happened when I was bobbing for apples. Maybe if we bob backwards.
I'm not sure what that means, but let's try it.
Oh, I'm so happy we're back.
I thought we were gonna get squished by those giants dressed as superheroes. Or were they giant superheroes?
Superman's party is full of surprises. We better warn people about the apples.
It's really hot in the suit. I could sure use a drink.
I saw Superman has a strangely large punch bowl over there. I could get you a drink.
Hey, that'd be great. Thanks, Flash.
With my super speed, I'll be back before you can blink.
Hey, somebody spilled a bunch of punch on the ground. Somebody could slip.
Whoa!
Like, don't look now, but here comes a mummy!
Thanks for scaring that mummy away, giant stranger.
You're welcome, but why do you kids look so strange?
Sorry, we're not the weird ones. Where are your pieces, anyway?
I must have somehow slipped into another dimension through that punch bowl. I thought Flash had super speed. Where is he with my drink? That'll show me to teach a DC hero. I don't see him anywhere. Wait a minute, what is that strange light deep in the punch? There you are, Flash. And where are we? Why is everything so blocky?
I think we've entered into another dimension. One where the people are small and made out of tiny bricks.
Let's get out of here. This place is square.
You're probably right, Iron Man.
Oh man, my suit's all wet. I better fly around and dry off before it rusts.
I'm glad we're back. Can you imagine being the size of a toy like that?
Yeah, I'd much rather stay at Superman's party. I better lay off the punch.
You're telling me? I didn't know Superman knew how to throw such a wild party.
Hey Batgirl, let's go check out Superman's haunted house.
Come on, a silly haunted house won't give any surprises to great detectives like us.
Don't be too sure. Superman always comes up with amazing surprises. Come on, it's this way.
This does not seem like a haunted house.
You're right, Batgirl. It seems like we've been transported to a dinosaur world. You know what that means. Free dinosaur rides. Yeehaw! Ride 'em, dinosaur boy.
You were right about Superman's Halloween parties, Batman. They're amazing! Yeehaw!
And since these dinosaurs are plant eaters, we don't have anything to worry about. Unless some carnivores come by.
Oh good. Wait, what's that?
Yummy! These must be the treats for the Halloween party we're having tonight.
Do you think we can have a taste before it starts?
Did you hear that? They think we're the Halloween snack!
I think it's time we leave. Let's go back to Superman's party.
Hey! Where did our treats go?
The haunted house turned out to be super scary. Can you imagine being a dinosaur snack?
I think I'll tell Superman about this. His haunted house could be really dangerous to the people at his party.
Oh, everyone, before I forget, you should know there are portals all over the room. This is so we can have guests from other dimensions come join us for our Halloween party. I think we already found one. Everyone should probably stay away from the punch.
Unless you want to hang out with some kids made out of bricks, it was pretty spooky.
And you're gonna need to hold on to something when you go bobbing for apples.
You might end up being squished like a bug by a giant.
And be careful in the haunted house, you could wind up a dinosaur snack.
Yes, we're still trying to find out if this is one of Superman's tricks or something more sinister.
It sounds like some of you already know who the surprise guests are. Why don't we bring them in now? Let me introduce you to the superhero giants, the block people, and the dinosaurs.
Hi everyone. Thanks for inviting us to your party.
I hope everybody from every dimension has a happy Halloween.
Surprise!
Hey guys, today is Halloween, my favorite day of the year.
I want to get candy from every house in town.
Oh, right. But we have to wear costumes to go trick-or-treating. But won't spooky costumes scare people away? Halloween isn't only about being spooky. We can also dress up as superheroes to go trick-or-treating. Then I've got the perfect hero costume. I'll be Chase the Rescue Bot. Great costume, Charlie Brown. I think I'll be a Rescue Bot too. Which one should I choose? I know, I'll be the most earnest Rescue Bot, Optimus Prime.
And I'll be Owlette.
Now let's get all the candy.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween!
What's that over there? It looks like a zombie. I think we should get out of here.
I wonder why they're running. I hope they like my costume. Good thing that zombie didn't take all of our candy.
I knew there'd be spooky costumes out tonight. Well, we better keep filling up our bags. Here's a door. Let's keep trick-or-treating.
Trick-or-treat!
Wait, what's that? It looks like some kind of creature. Who knew that on Halloween we'd have to work so hard to keep our candy safe?
It's a good thing this is the last house in town. My bag is so full of candy, I can hardly carry it around.
At least I didn't get a rock this time. This much will last me till Christmas.
Thank you.
Oh no, not again. I think I see a mummy coming down the street. Let's get out of here.
Mummy just wants to say brush teeth after Halloween candy.
Trick-or-treating is a much more serious business than I thought.
Hey, look! There's one more house on that island over there. Hey, you're right. I bet nobody gets over to that house. They probably have extra candy to give us. Let's go!
I don't know. Doesn't that house look kind of spooky?
Come on, Sally. If we get every house in town, it'll be the best Halloween ever.
Alright, but I'm driving the boat, you blockheads. Thank you for the candy.
You're welcome, but I have an even better Halloween treat. I'm going to tell you a real live ghost story. Exactly 100 years ago tonight, two pirates buried their treasure on this very island. Before they left, they promised that they would return and dig up their treasure 100 years later. You're just in time for the pirates' return.
I would have rather had another piece of candy instead of that scary story. I think we should get out of here, just in case it's true.
We have returned for our treasure!
The story was real! Run!
Arr, those kids left us their treasure!
Candy treasure is my favorite! Can ghosts eat?
Oh, rats. I left all my candy back on that island. I did too. This went from the best Halloween to the worst.
Don't worry, guys. I still have my bag of candy. I'll share with you. I have plenty. Happy Halloween!
Surprise!
Like, wow, it's Spider-Man. I'm your biggest fan. I'll give you this magic pumpkin if you let me take a selfie with you.
Sure, why not? I love my fans.
Like this pumpkin will grant any wish on Halloween night.
Wow, that's amazing. You know, I've always wanted to be a Transformer. I think I'll make a wish to be the fastest one around. Hot Rod. Wow, it worked. This is gonna be the best Halloween ever.
Hey, Hot Rod, I thought you were on vacation.
Hi, Bumblebee. I'm not actually Hot Rod. I'm actually your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. I've got this magic pumpkin that lets me wish to be a Transformer and...
Wow, that's a pretty powerful pumpkin you have there.
Uh-oh. It looks like the Decepticons are coming. I'll wish to be the Incredible Hulk and smash them.
Hulk smash bad robots. Smash! Smash!
Hulk lost!
It looks like I lost control when I was the Hulk. What am I doing in this spooky graveyard?
Thanks for saving me, Grimlock.
No problem, Bugman. Graveyards aren't the best places to visit on Halloween night.
You're probably right, Grimlock. I'll just use two more wishes to make this the best Halloween ever.
I turn us both into monsters so we'll fit in with any scary creatures wandering around tonight.
What are we supposed to do now looking like this?
What else would we do on Halloween? Let's go trick-or-treating!
Trick-or-treat!
Oh no, those aren't costumes. You're real monsters!
Don't be afraid. These are really magical costumes. I'm actually the superhero Spider-Man.
And I'm just an alien dinosaur robot.
That's a pretty great way to get a Halloween costume. I had to go to the store to find my poison ivy disguise. Hey, since you're not real monsters, do you want to come to our great Halloween party?
Of course, that'll be the perfect end to this Halloween.
My first Halloween party. I guess this costume isn't all that bad.
Happy Halloween, everyone!
Surprise!
Hey guys, today's Halloween! I've always had to save the world on Halloween, but I've heard that there's a thing called trick-or-treating kids do. They dress up in costumes, knock on people's doors, and get tons of candy.
That sounds great! Let's do it! I love candy! But we need to figure out a costume. Who should I be? I know! I'll be the leader of the Transformers, Optimus Prime!
Great costume, Captain! That gives me an idea. I'll be Bumblebee.
Great costumes, guys. Since you're both Autobots, I'll be the fastest Autobot there is. Sideswipe. Alright, I think we're ready. Let's go trick-or-treating.
Hey, what's that coming toward us? Get out of here, you creepy thing.
Thanks, Hawkeye. I've got a fear of spiders.
No problem, Iron Man.
It's a villain's favorite holiday, Halloween! Yay, it's finally okay to put on scary costumes and scare people! It's my favorite time of the year! What costume should I wear so people don't know it's Doc Ock scaring them? I know! I'll be a Transformer, one of the Decepticons!
Wow, nice Starscream costume! I'll be a Decepticon too! Steeljaw!
Great, we're perfect Decepticons. Now let's go scare somebody.
Trick-or-treat!
Ah! Oh, I'm a ghost. I mean,
give us
alien
your candy.
Robot. Did you see how scared they were? Hey, there's some kids dressed as Autobots. This'll be perfect for us to scare them.
What are those? Hawkeye, can you make sure they're not more giant spiders? What is it?
Hey, Autobots. Avengers. What are you doing trick-or-treating? Aren't you a little too old?
Hey, we like the candy just as much as the kids do. What are you two supervillains doing wearing Halloween costumes anyway?
We're terrorizing trick-or-treaters. What else?
Halloween isn't for real scares. It's for trick-or-treating and Halloween parties. Do you want to come to a Halloween party to see how fun it can be?
That sounds a lot better. Scaring trick-or-treaters made me feel kind of phony.
A party does sound more fun. Maybe there'll be treats there.
Happy Halloween!
Surprise!
Joker, are you sure it's okay for villains to go trick-or-treating?
Sure, what says Halloween more than monsters knocking on your door and demanding candy?
Alright, this Halloween, it's the monster's turn to get treats. Trick-or-treat!
Oh, what wonderful Oh, those aren't costumes! You're real monsters! Here, take all my candy!
Wow, people give monsters lots of treats!
Soon we'll have all the candy in the universe.
Candy's alright, but I want a treat a little more heroic. I'm gonna take Batman's Batmobile for a spin. Whoopsie daisy, looks like I gave the Batmobile a little ding. What kind of friend would I be if I didn't leave a little note explaining? Robin was here. That ought to do it. Trick or treat, Robin.
I love the sound of jack-o'-lanterns going squish. It's music to a mud monster's ears.
No, Spider. Solomon Grundy steal candy fair and square. Thank you, alien man, for saving Grundy. But you cannot have his candy.
Darkseid has no need for treats, but I will free you if you help me with the tricks I have planned. Now follow me and we will capture all this puny city's candy.
Yes, let's get all candy!
Halloween candy good! No fight, Superman! More candy!
Hulk Hulk, not Bob.
What do you think you're doing, Man-Bat? I used a whole canister of web fluid on these decorations.
Hulk not float like Apple.
Welcome to the first Monsters Halloween Party. Thanks to everyone who stole, collected all the city's candy, we have enough for everyone. Let's dance! Happy Monsters Halloween, everybody!
Surprise!
If you like superheroes and Transformers, give this video a thumbs up. And be sure to share with us in the comments below the name of your favorite superhero or Transformer. Remember to subscribe to New Toy Surprise so that we can open up a lot of great toys together.